Hello guys, in this video I will tell you about my invention, how I manage music. This is my file browser and here I have a bunch of music tracks. And I did a tool that will help me to rearrange these tracks into a playlist, maybe remove some tracks or hide them. And I will show you how I do that. I have a file, I will copy paste it here. It's called index.php, and this is it will run a web page for me. I will start a server. Then I will follow this address in my browser. And here you can see my folder. And this is a playlist organizer, so it gets files from that folder, and now I can delete a file or move it somewhere. Actually, this button means move it to the bottom, and this button means move to the top. This button means move the file somewhere. As you can see in my music directory, I've got two folders, background and trash. I can delete track from the playlist and it will be in trash. Some tracks I can put in to BG, that means background folder, and maybe use them in another playlist. So how does it work? There is a player for every track. Why I like this approach? Because you can quickly listen to every track and you can compare the mood and the style, the genre of every track pretty quickly. So if you think this track doesn't fit your playlist, you can remove it and it will go to trash. It doesn't actually get removed. Also, you can let's say I think that this track is not very good for this playlist and I will move it. I will press this button and this track will appear in background folder. And also I can rearrange these tracks manually. Like, for example, I want this track here and this track here and this track goes here. Also, I have marks, like I need to remember this track that I want to put it somewhere else. It's just buttons that mark my tracks in some way. And you see that their background gets yellow or blue, and my last move track gets this orange background. This is a playlist organizer, and then I, for example, here you see Andre Doe Entangled, then DV Dub track, then Distorted Union. Then I click save. And in this folder, I get this playlist file. And you can see that in this playlist, my files got arranged as I wanted to. So Andre Doe first one, DV Dub second, Distorted Union third. And then I can put this playlist into any DJ program or music player and have the sequence that I want. How does it work? It's just a simple PHP file. People who know how to make websites know this system. So it run a web server in this folder, and then with the help of browser I can sort my music out make playlists, and I have instant access. I can even play a few tracks at the same time to make sure that they are working together well. And I think this is the best and the fastest method to prepare yourself for a gig. If you are a DJ. So thanks for attention, and see you.